Did you pay for them? Paste.
Yeah, I put it on the counter.
Of course, you said £2, didn't you?
£2.80.
They're working on this, they shouldn't make it so people fucking cross on it. And they're telling pedestrians to go the other way, so they're stopping people at the fucking crossing that they're not even working on. The crossing's out and the fucking bullshit country. I was saying to her about all the bus stops where they make it so you have to stop so they get the petrol money. And all them things, and she said, oh, it's like just unbelievable. Nice day to go to Brighton.